Hi, I'm Phil, an applications engineer here at UEI. UEI's extensive product catalog supports many avionics buses, including 1553, 429, 708, and AFDX. Now we're going to take a closer look at 1553. UEI supports all three functional components of a 1553 bus. These components include the bus controller, remote terminals, and bus monitor. The bus controller is the only thing in the system that can initiate bus traffic. It does so by sending commands. It might send a command for an RT to receive data, or a command for an RT to send data. There can be up to 32 RTs in the system, each with up to 32 sub-addresses. So for instance, an RT might be a missile launcher, and each sub-address might be a particular missile. The bus monitor does what it says. It simply monitors traffic on the bus without affecting the system. Each I/O card has two channels, and each channel can be a bus controller, an RT, actually up to 32 RTs, or a bus monitor. In addition, you can combine the bus monitor with an RT on a channel, or combine a bus monitor with a BC, a bus controller on a channel. Thus, you have a lot of flexibility with just one I/O board. The architecture of the UEI components and API easily allow you to take data from one of our sensor-based I/O boards and put this data into the UEI 1553 system to simulate avionic input or output devices. So as I look at the sample, you'll see it's one C file. We can bring up this program and we'll run it. What I have is a loopback dongle that ties channel 1 to channel 0, so we can see traffic on the bus. I'll stop and we'll look at the output. The sample set up so that the bus controller sends a receive command to the remote terminal. So the bus controller is trying to send data to the remote terminal. The data is received by the remote terminal. The bus controller sends a transmit command to the remote terminal, which indicates the remote terminal should send the data back. And then we have the data received by the bus controller. We also have bus monitor data. This is the raw data. And we have a function that can be called to format the data. And indeed, you can see a receive command sent out, the first command, and a transmit command sent out, the second command. All this with a single file. So with this one sample program, you have an amazing amount of functionality that you can tap into right away. UEI sports a wide variety of data acquisition sensors and avionics buses for military and commercial aircraft, as well as for weapon systems, ground vehicles, and space applications. Please contact us to discuss your particular application requirements.